I forgot to switch it over like this. I forgot to do that. Yay! Good job, you fucking idiot! I'm a dumbass. And happy Father's Day to all those dads and badass single moms. What's up, everybody? Maniac here with another reaction video. If you notice, if you've been watching my Weeknd album reaction, and you're like, what the fuck? He's wearing the same shirt. I got some shit I gotta do tomorrow. I'm recording them too right today. I'm not gonna do the whole, you know, unless I like plan on going on vacation, then I'll do it. But my wife's like, if you're gonna do two separate video, if you're gonna do two videos at once, change your shirt. It's like, I'm not gonna dirty up a shirt. I'm sorry. That's just my mentality. Especially now that I'm washing them. But, you know, my wife's very independent and she does not want me helping her. So she's been doing a lot more than she should be. But, you know, hey, I don't know. Like, I have not been cooped up in a chair as long as she has. So I probably would be going crazy too myself. I don't know. But, you know. She just can't do it. She's like, I fucking need to go out. I need to fucking be independent. I need to drive on my own. She's already driving, all right? Her sister had the same surgery, right? She was still laid up in bed 3-4 months after the surgery. My wife, after fucking like 3 weeks, is already driving on her own. She's just fucking insane. She's a strong woman. And I try to spoil her. I try. And she just feels bad, you know? Feel bad. You got enough going on. Bitch, I don't say that. Every once in the blue, I will, but she knows I don't mean it in that way. But like, bitch, that's what I'm here for. Especially when like I took like some time off to help her right after the surgery to be there. And that's when I was like, what the fuck? Like, come on, man. That's why what did I take time off for if you're gonna not let me take care of you? You know what I mean? Well, I'm gonna shut the fuck up. This is another live official video. So, hey, this thing's gonna be coming in handy. Whoop whoop. Yeah. I just wish. See, what I personally think, maybe it won't work, but maybe it will. Cause I know I watch reaction videos where, you know, they'll have it in a small screen, you know what I mean? And sometimes it's not off to the corner, maybe it's in the center, or whatever the case may be, but it feels like maybe if I can get something where the video is more inside of this little thing I got going on, instead of, like, where the video is completely on the top, and it could kind of, like, I don't know. Like, when I was younger, I used to bootleg a lot of stuff. And, like, you know, sometimes it's just on what the screen sees. You know what I mean? Sometimes if the screen is somewhere else around something, it won't read it as much. I don't know. I'm going to do some experimenting. Not today or tomorrow, but my weekend's coming up. Tomorrow's my Friday. I know it's Sunday technically, but I get Monday, Tuesdays off, just like, you know, I get my days off at work, just like I get my days off on YouTube. So I might be looking into, I'm going to do some test runs and see if we could do something else, something new, where it wouldn't be like this. You know what I mean? If I could make it where I could enjoy, we can enjoy the full video without these, my logo. I love my logo. There's something I really wanted to do with my logo, but when I get to that point where I'm making, once my house is paid off, I'm sure I'll be able to do it, where I want to pay an artist to have an animation with this exactly. My original idea was I wanted these weapons to be an anime like style, where these weapons would be slashing through people and shit like that, and then it would like start making its the name, like it'll start curving itself and spell out Maniac, you know, zoomed in, and then it's gonna be dripping, and then it'll slowly form McGee. Like, I want that to be my intro on my videos. But right now, that's not the case. Financially, right now, no. I don't know how much that would cost me, but I know I ain't got the money right now. But that is my plan on the intro. If you guys like that idea, let me know in the comments below. I personally, that's why I have the logo the way it is. Originally, my original idea, which is a lot harder, and you know, all the people I know told me that's gonna be hard to read, is I wanted a bunch of weapons to spell out my name. You know what I mean? Like Maniac McGee. And like I wanted like an anime character to grab said weapons, bah, 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 and use them all and shit like that. And when they're dropping it on the ground, it'll spell out Maniac McGee. But that, I don't know. Anywho, I've been already talking for almost 6 minutes. Let's get the fuck into this shit. I'ma shut the fuck up. Let's go. The Weeknd, Faith, official live performance. I've not heard The Weeknd live, so let's see how this goes, shall we? The Weeknd, Faith. Like, he's doing this kind of shit live. Oh, he's all fucked up. Damn, dude. Talking about all these drugs. Dude, I need to go to a Weeknd concert. What? This is fucking cool. When I'm coming down, it's the most I feel alone. I feel you on that. Oh. He's like, fuck being sober. Oh shit. Oh man. Dude, I love that. That's so fucking cool, dude. His blood fucking just coming out like. Dude, I gotta watch that live. Oh, damn. Mm-hmm. Damn. It hasn't been kind to me, I pray. Oh, damn. Oh. Damn, dude. You know what? He's good at acting, dude. Like, his emotions are pretty fucking good, dude. He's believable, like. Yep. Dude. Damn. It's like the further in I'm getting, dude, the deeper the rabbit hole is going. Damn. Why the fuck doesn't it show Vivo? Wait, what? No, you motherfucker! Yay! That just happened! Fuck! Fuck me! Son of a bitch! See, I talked so damn long, I forgot the fucking...
Motherfucker, man.
This... I forgot to switch it over like this. I forgot to do that. Yay! Good job, you fucking idiot! Oh. Well, well. Fuck me. The thing is that I'm not gonna fucking make another video. I'm not gonna record another one. Like, the video's done. I'm not gonna fucking go record another one and have some fake ass fucking reactions. That's just not what I'm gonna fucking do. That, no. No, I refuse. I don't give a shit. I'm sorry, guys. I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah. I mean, somebody already said it in the comments. You're fucking right. I never disagreed with you either. So, if you manage to come back or watch this and feel that way, then you are spot on. Sir, madam, they, them, their, it, fucking dolphin, whatever the fuck you want to categorize yourself as, you're fucking right. And here's the proof. Right fucking, right, where the fuck here? Right here. There's the fucking proof. I'm a dumbass. Anywho, I'm sorry, guys. Like, I'm going to try to figure out. Maybe there might be a way for me to get the video on there. I highly doubt it. Like, for me to do that, I'm going to have to do... Because right now, this logo and shit is in my OBS. I could tweak it and stuff, and I tweaked it as low as I possibly could to enjoy the video as much as we could. And then my dumbass just... reacted to my logo. That was good though. Fuck. I'll try to see if I can figure something out. But I'm gonna shut the fuck up. That was good, man. That made me want to go to a Weeknd concert. I'm not gonna fucking lie. Like, you can, all his videos with this album, that suit, and then he's talking about, dude, he's just talking about losing faith and like getting back in the drug. Like, dude, I don't know. That was a good one. Like I said, that one song. Look, see, I'm horrible with names. That's the thing. That one song. What is it? Sound Child. Like, I've heard singles from this album, and I like singles from this album. But Sound Snow Child. Right now, still is officially my favorite. This one might have taken the second spot for me. I really enjoyed this one a lot. But yeah, I'm gonna shut up. I went 14 fucking minutes. This is way too damn long. If you guys enjoyed that, don't forget to do all the stuff and the things the other YouTubers say to do and help a brother out. I appreciate you guys. Until next time, Maniac out. Peace. Dum-dums out.